I won't say transphobia and homophobia, his transphobic and homophobic language. And for I've experienced it with Jimmy as an adult, and he revealed today that he was the recipient of that when he was skipping along and being called gay. That makes a lot of sense to me, in the sense that he's weapon.